Hi, I'm Rachel Baker. Welcome to OCTV's weekly calendar of events, where we feature general community information from Oxford, Leonard, and Lake Orion. If you or your organization would like us to get your message out to our viewing public, please contact us for more information at our studio. Our number is 248-628-9658, or go to our website at www.occtv.org. Now, here are the local events for the week beginning on Monday, April 2nd. Addison, please be advised that the Addison Township Board is requesting proposals for the 2018 spring cleanup agreement with the optional 2019 to 2022 agreement. Submit all proposals to Ms. Pauline Bennett, the Township Clerk, at the address 1440 Rochester Road in Leonard, Michigan. All requests for proposals must be labeled spring cleanup - proposal and must be received by the clerk by 11 a.m. on April 12th. Specifications are available at the Township Clerk's office. Proposals may be awarded, rejected, or re-advertised at the sole discretion of the Township at Addison. The optional four-year agreement shall be reviewed at the scheduled regular meeting of May 21st. This serves as your notice of the meeting. Addison Township reserves all rights to accept or reject any or all proposals without cause. The Township shall incur no fees for the spring cleanup, including time incurred by the contractor for the purpose of the proposal. Please contact the clerk's office with any questions at 248-628-3317, extension 216. In more Addison news, the Township Senior Center will begin a neuroscience movement to improve your life with the Feldenkrais method. Join Shirley DeLauer on Tuesdays at the Addison Township Hall from 9:30 to 10:30 to participate in this. The Senior Center also offers yoga, painting classes, weight loss club, and periodical speakers. This month, join Mark Steffens from AARP to answer your insurance questions on April 9th at 11:30 a.m. If you're looking for a new book to read but just can't seem to find one, the Oxford Library has got you covered with personalized book lists you can sign up for in a weekly email. They also have a database called Novelist that allows you to find books that match your favorite authors and interests to fill your reading list. Kids, are you struggling with homework? The Oxford Library has a list of sources on nearly each subject to help you. For those of you applying to colleges, they also have a list of scholarship search engines right on their website. Or perhaps you need volunteer hours. Volunteer at the library. One shift is 1 to 2 hours long. Go to myopl.org or call 248-628-3034 for more information. If you're looking for more ways to give back, try volunteering at Oxford and Lake Orion Fish. They're always looking for more volunteers. Fish delivers canned food to those in need, and they get all their resources from you. This month, they're asking for chili, canned tuna, canned salmon, canned tomatoes, cake mix, and rice-a-roni, chicken or beef flavored. This is Oxford Community TV, and I'm your local host, Rachel Baker. Please join us again next week for your weekly calendar of events.